The Collier County Sheriff's Office participated in a three-day operation that targeted commercial vehicles in an effort to crack down on recent thefts of untaxed, dyed diesel fuel in the county.
Have their name on here.